Well. Reinforcements we have. Game, why you freeze on such moment? Not good. Turned around. Maybe I can avoid him altogether. Let's try to do that. There was an anomaly somewhere here. Sort of regular patrol or what? I saw him go up the hill on the other side, but okay. Need to cross this open area. Interesting. Okay, I can save him again. And I will try to keep on going a little bit faster. I think I'm past the soldier now, though. Thank you. It looks like they're patrolling. And I plan to leave you guys alive. Figured out. It would appear that they get reinforcements every now and again. Shooting the swamp beasts. Maybe I can sneak by. I can try to make it into my little cave hideout, which would be nice because then the swamp beasts are between me and the soldiers. Shooting at? I don't think so. Okay, quick save here. Where is the stuff that I left behind? Oh, maybe it. Ah, here it is. A bear. A food. But what about the weapons? I left some ammo too, didn't I? Somebody has stolen it! The bastards! Or more likely, I'm mixing up my saves. Super sneakily sneaking. I think I will be trapped in here. So sneak past this one. A little bit broken. Sneaking. Thank you. there's one more unknown factor. I don't know what the chopper will do once I emerge from Darkscape now. Okay, let's catch the breath a little bit. Of course, if it turns out that the chopper is active again on the other side, then I'm a little bit fucked, because right now I don't have any ready to grab vehicle on this side. I mean, there are of course some cars on the map, but like, they are pretty much on the other end of the map. And if I have to go to the other end of the map, then I might as well exit through Cordon. Good. Okay, now I just have to hug the wall and I should be fine anomaly wise. Yep. Okay, and let's see if we can also grab that artifact. Just because I'm greedy. Oh. Right here. Yoink. Moment of truth. I'm gonna move farther away just in case. Shooting! Somebody is shooting at somebody else. Could it be? We'll get near the scrapyard because maybe, just maybe in here. Poltergeists will glitch out the chopper. Oh, and we have Pyrogeists now. Oh dear. Oops. Okay, either way, I need a manual save here, and then I'm going after my stuff. Don't think this cupboard can be salvaged. already take it. Oh.
Nope. Still here. Thank you, Winter. And we shall drink it now, because...
New chopper!
Woohoo! Yeah. Stalking like every day. Super stalking. I can walk in a straight line. Yeah. Totally. Groovy. Oh, shush. I'm enjoying myself here. Yep, that's a nice tail. Oh dear. Military? Why? Is it military? It is. What's happening? Who are they following? They're making rounds around that spruce. What gives? What the fuck? They're like chasing cats or something. Time for me to bolt. I would still like to know what's happening. Oh, I think he's chasing fire guys. Oopsie. I was never here. Bye. Pick. Wasn't me. And when approaching the cave, beware of boars. And I think I'm too far already. Yeah, I should head that way. Uh-oh. The military dude as well, I think. Or maybe freedom. As long as they are not a grey dot, I'm not going too close. I don't trust them. Uh-oh. Oh, that's the anomaly, that's not the fire device. Yeah, I didn't plan to make quite that large of a detour. Hey, it's my car! Okay, the boars are busy. That's nice. Go away. Fuck off. Well, my items aren't here. In either way, I am at the moment a bit too lazy to check if there's footage about this. I mean, there is footage, but I'm way too lazy to check it right now. Instead, I wanna go to garbage. I wanna talk to Siri, and then I wanna swing by Agro Prom, and I think I'm gonna break this episode into a smaller bit here and start a new one. So thank you very much for watching, and see you then. Bye.